ball.
And he goes right over Thomas Bryant and slams it down.
The fact that LeBron James can still do that at 100 years old, like, it's a travesty that he never participated in the dunk contest.
Nice job.